Hello, welcome to Nations Group under 29. First match of the Group B exhibition, Italy against Moldovians. Today we will watch match will start 4 minutes later. I am your speaker Halilovic. We are watching today Italians against Moldovians match. Both teams are out of the field. We will watch on the Italians lineup: Browning, Ta, Exa, Mauri, and Moldovians: Leito, Onsmek, Moore, and Kettler. With this lineup, both teams will start for first half. Both teams started today stronger. I saw the both teams in team speak 3. They have played today so many training, so many match they have played. I think we will see the a stronger match. It will be hard match for both team, and it's first match of Group C. Match will start 3 minutes later. Both teams ready for start. Players talking about pings. The all players checking their own pings. They want to be sure about pings. Still, I am waiting for match start. I think match will start 2 minutes later. So 9:20 p.m. Sorry, 9:30 match start time. Rafi is spectator for Italians, and Nit spectators for Moldovians. We now to Italians from Crotop, Croatian league, and a few important league, and Moldovians. We had see to these guys from Federația Romania Hafsval league, and our Nations Cup admin is on room Dynasty. Special thanks. So I think match will start now. Yep, they are preparing for start. We are waiting kickoff. Both teams ready for start, and good luck for both teams starting day 3 for first match Group C, Italians against Moldovians. Again, check the lineups: Browning, goalkeeper; Ta, defense; Mauri, midfield; Exa, forward. From Moldovians: Moore, forward; Onsmek, midfield; Leito, defense; Kettler, goalkeeper. And started match. Covering the Leito on corner from Moldovians field. Exa trying to some spamming from corner. Leito, a random shoot. Ta, Browning, bad pass. Browning, Ta, a rocket to corner. Leito can't position, take it. Spamming so many players. Exa, Exa and Light. We are watching to these two players spamming. Browning, Ta, Exa, bad shoot. Mauri now on the ball. Mauri. Mauri pass Exa. A drop. Mauri. Mauri scoring. He forgot himself on the back pole. Nice goal. Italians 1, Moldovians 0. Passing Cleto, Ta, wet pass. Ta, Exa. Italians started. Hug statistics with the match. Ta and Exa and Cleto spamming on Moldovians line. Pass to Mauri. Now Leto, Mauri, Ta, controlled ball on the line. Mauri, back pass Browning, Ta, couldn't pass to next. A rocket Ta, Exa, can't control it. Goalkeeper Kettler, bad pass. Don't want to take risk. Mauri, pass, unsuccess. Browning, can't see two friends. Ta controlled ball. Pass to Mauri. Leto and Mauri spamming. Leto controlled. Didn't control it the ball. Ta and Mauri spamming on the Moldovians corner. Mauri now spamming Leto and Mauri on the corner. Mauri again. Mauri. Leto. Mauri. Leto. Leto. Mauri again. We are watching to these two players and. Ta turning off the axis from own player. Exa controlled ball with line. Ta a rocket on success. Mauri and later spamming. Exa shoots on success. Now on the ball Ta. Now Moore later spamming on the line. Later shoot the next. Browning controlled ball. Browning pass to Ta. Now on the ball, Exa, Ta, again Browning. Moldovians try to shoot random. Oh, Ta! What a goal! Italians 2, Moldovians 0. Moldovians started bad, too much. Leto, Moore, Browning, now on the ball, Browning. Leto, random shoot, unsuccess. Leto, unsmack, didn't control the ball. Exa, want to pass to friends, unsuccess. Ta, still Ta, lost the ball, Ta. Now control it, Ta ball, see the friends. Nice pass to Maus, unsmack. First time Moldovians on the Italians field, but they can't do anything. Moore lost the ball. Kettler. Kettler today is playing bad. He is. Oh! Ta. Ta will go to hat-trick. Exa. Three players spamming on the line. From Moldovians. Exa couldn't pass. Back pass to Ta'ya. Browning. Mauri. Back pass Browning. Exa shoot. Unsuccess. Mauri. Random shoot. Leto spamming on the Moldovians field. Mauri didn't back pass. Mauri Ta helped the influence. Leto and Unsmek. Browning now. Leto pass to Kettler. Unsuccess pass. Mauri will return to back. No. Kettler. Mauri. Mauri trying some skills on the Moldovians field. Mauri lost the ball, but again win. Mauri and Leto spamming on the Moldovians field. Ooh, bad pass from Leto. Mauri will shoot, no. Browning now controlling ball. Browning Ta pass, back pass Ta, Exa. We are watching to these Italians passing. Moldovians accepting the game via own fields. Exa pass to Mauri, couldn't shoot. Browning pass to Mauri, unsuccess pass, but he controlled it. Unsmek pass to Moore. Unsmek now. Unsmek Exa couldn't shoot. Back pass to Ta. Now on the ball, Browning pass to Exa. Shoot it, unsuccess. Ta trying to next. unsuccess. Exa now ball on the exa shoot, unsuccess. Leto. Exa and Leto spamik on the corner. Ta Mauri Mauri Exa Exa Leto. So many players spamik on the corner. And success random shot. Mauri, but Moldovians still losing the pass. They controlling the ball. Kepler. Exa will return back. Yep. Exa shoot. Mauri. Oh. Unsmek. Will return to next. No. Mauri now on ball on the Browning. Mauri still Mauri playing. Now we will attack the Moldovians. Mauri defending the ball. Oh. Leto. Browning will rocket. No. Now ball on the Leto. Unsmek. Italians accepted the game from own field. Leto shot at random the next. Unsmek, Leto, Kettler. Random shoot, no, unsuccess. Moore, again lost. Lost ball, Exo will score, no. Leto, random pass. Moldovians must pass to these random shoots. Mauri trying to random shoot. Leto, wrong direction. Exa shoot on success. Exa Exa dealing the time. Spending time on the corner. Italians spending time on the corners. Yep. Moldovians need to attack, but they are going to not attack. Leto, Mauri. Mauri back pass, no. Leto now ball on the Browning. Ta Mauri. Controlling Mauri and shoot to next. Again control on the Kettler, but lost. Mauri back pass ta. Exa drop Browning on the corner. Exa controlling ball. Leto. Oh, Mauri. Mauri scoring for Italians for 3 goals. Italians 3, Moldovians 0. Moldovians playing defense game. They oh Exa couldn't score. Leto controlling. Leto play more safe on these minutes. Exa pass more losing ball. Unsmek now ball on the Mauri. Oh laggings. Exa more couldn't shoot. Browning ta Mauri. Italians losing ball but. Again win the ball. Browning pass to ta. Ta suydu Exa. Exa will shoot. No. Kettler. Kettler losing ball. Ta Mauri. Exa couldn't shoot. Mauri back pass to ta. Browning. Now ball on the Browning. Browning to ta. Ta. Again ta. Ta lost the ball. Moore. Browning. Espam. We watched Espam on the line. Moore. Moldovian starting the attack. Ta pass to Exa. Exa, 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 Exa. Scoring fourth goal for Italians. Italians 4, Moldovians 0. Moldovians playing today so bad. And control again on the Italians. Unsmek on the corner, Exa trying some skills. Moore, Leto, Moore helping to defense. Exa, Kettler, Exa couldn't score. Now ball on the corner. For Italians. Italians spending time on the corner. Moore, we rocket. Yep, button success. Browning, ta drop. Drop game playing. Exa. Oh, Mauri couldn't shoot. Unsmek, a random rocket. Oh. Moldovians. Must play more attacking game. They must win the goal if want to. Oh, Exa couldn't score. Now, last 5 seconds for first half. And Moldovians, it much really hard passing for Moldovians. Moldovians want a score, but they have no any attack on this match. I saw a few times, one or two. Yep, one or two time I saw in the attacks for Moldovians. Now we start the second half. We will see the second half lineups for both team. I think they will start with same squad, same lineup. Yep, Italians changed some players. Andrew, Slow and Trophy. Who will the fourth player? They are talking about who will play for Moldovians. Team captains discussing to this topic. Leito and Neat. Neat will stay split. Yep. Italians not sure about fourth player. Still Moldovians discussing the who will play. Yep. They was accepted about Mur. Yep, Mur will play. Coco. Andrew, Slow, Rafi, Coco for Italians second lineup and later Unsmek, Kettler, Mur for Moldovians second half lineup. And second half starting, Moldovians will start the second half. Leito told the chat he will play centrofor. Yep, he need to this. Moldovians must find a goal in first minutes if they want to win this match. We will see what we do in next second half. And game started. Andrew passed to Rafi. Rafi a rocket to next. Kettler controlling ball. Rafi will turn the back. Slow helping to Rafi. But unsuccessful. Now ball on the Andrew. Unsmek couldn't shoot. Leito pass. Unsuccess. Slow controlling ball. Slow will rocket. Yep. Now random shoots. We are watching. All players spamming on the midfield line. Leito, nice rocket, but direction wrong. Rafi, bad controlling from Rafi. Now ball on the Coco and lost. Slow. Moldovians started aggressive playing for second half. Kettler can't see the damn friends. Andrew taking so many risks. I think they have no need to these risks. Moore spamming on the line. Four player. I think they will do a castle on the goalkeeper line. Oh, Rafi helping to death. Now spamming Moore, but unsuccess. Still Moore playing alone. Coco helping to death. Oh, Andrew. Almost it will be goal. They will be scored almost. Now ball on the Italians field and up corner. We are watching spamming game. Slow, Rafi and Osmi turning the ball on axis. Oh, Rafi and Slow. Nice rocket direction to Moldovians line. Kettler couldn't shoot pass. Kettler again try pass. Yep. Unsuccess. Coco now losing the ball. Italians again. Rafi unsuccess pass. Unsmek and Leito spamming. Kettler again spamming. Rafi will shoot. No. Kettler helping the defense. Unsmek Unsmek again. Kettler helping defense. Bad risk. Andrew refreshing attack. Italians no. And you will pass to Rafi. Now Rafi pass the low. Slow shoot at the next. Coco now controlling on the Coco. Slow. Andrew Coco again Coco. Oh, nice trick. Rafi scoring the Italians for 5 goal. Moldovians trying so many skills, but they need to much aggressive play. Moldovans play it bad for first half. Exactly, especially Kettler was played bad. Oh, Kettler still playing bad to second half. Kettler stay more safe. Enrio, Italians playing two goalkeeper in this half. And Rafi playing more safe. Leto pass to back. Kettler. Rafi now. Oh, Coco couldn't shot the ball. Onsmek pass to Leto. Onsmek losing ball. Moore pass to Rafi. Wrong direction. So now refreshing attack Italians. Onsmek. Onsmek trying to control ball. Lost. Oh, slow. Nice shot from slow. Onsmek can't control it, the ball still. Leto will shot. Yep, shoot, but on success. Still ball on the Leto. Leto! Nice rocket from Leto. Kettler. Now Moore. Oh, bad drop. Mar. And Moldovians. Refreshing attack. Last. 5 minutes almost. For Moldovians, if they want to win this match. Random shoot to Coco from the next. Leto, Kettler pass to Leto. Kettler, again Kettler. Kettler want to pause. Yep. Moldovians stop the game. They are talking about tactics, I think. Yep, they are talking about tactics. If it will be good, we will see the results when match completed. Moldovians couldn't score even one goal. Yep, they couldn't score even one goal. Now we start the match. Yep, started. Kettler pass to Leto, bad pass. Rofi couldn't shoot. Onsmek now trying attack, couldn't attack. Rafi, nice throw. Kettler, Onsmek, slow pass, that pass. Rafi will return to back. Yep, Enrio, trying to some rockets. Leto, slow. Now pass to Coco, unsuccess pass. Onsmek. Now this second half, Moldovians played more aggressive game, but they couldn't arrest it. They couldn't score. Leto dropped the Kettler. 3v1. Yep, 3v1 game. Musmek, bad pass. Rofi, will pass. Yep, Coco couldn't shoot. Musmek, back pass again. Oh, Musmek must be. Oh, slow. Coco, back pass to slow. Back pass, yep. Musmek. Now Moldovians trying attack but losing ball. Coco again. Moldovians started attack. Enrio shooting the corner. Onsmek pass to bad pass. Couldn't pass. Coco passing to next. Kettler trying some skills. Unsuccess skills. Leto pass Onsmek. Kettler. Coco slow. Now shooting the next. Onsmek. Onsmek trying some skills on the own corner. Coco. Yeah, Italian spending time in these minutes. It's bad for Moldovians. Leto. Bad. Really bad pass. Really bad pass. He forgot himself on the back pole. And they scored. Yep, scored. Italians 6. Moldovians 0. Yep. Oh, bad pass. Enrio. Almost. Moldovians will score to a goal. Now trying to attack. Ball on the Italians field. Up corner. Back pass is not good a bad pass. On smooth, bad pass. Kettler, Leito, slower, Roketto next. Rufi, Leito, bad pass. Leito, again Leito. A Roketto. Moldovians corner. Oh, almost it will be good. Almost it did good. Koko, Rufi, Rufi. I think game finished. Game finished. Yep. Italians completed the match. It was easy game for Italians. Kettler, still Kettler playing bad in these minutes. Koko, Unsmek. Want to control ball, but unsuccess. Rufi back pass Enrique. Enrique pass to slow. Koko shoot at the corner. Unsmek slow. Pass to Rufi. Yep. Oh, slow. Rufi assisting and slow scoring this goal for Italians. 8th goal. Leito want to leave in this game. Leito left in this game. Already he was playing bad in this match for first half and second half. And match need to more 2 minutes for complete. Yep, I say to greetings for Pastore team. Greetings to for Pastore team. we are waiting for fourth player for Moldovians. Already they are losing. I think they can complete this match 3v4. Already they can't. I think they can't win this match. If we can't see the impossible things. Still we are waiting for fourth player. Leito left on the game when Italians scored the scored the last goal after Leito left. Rufi, important player for Italian nations lineup under 21. Really important player for next tournaments. Now starting match again. Leito join the room. Rufi pass the slow unsuccess pass. Rufi. Leito. Now Italians attacking. Rufi controlling ball. Slow back pass Enrique. Leito back pass. Back pass. Kettler. Kettler stop the game. Want to stop game. Game stopped from Ta, but Moldovians want to stop. Yep, fast please. Already, I think Moldovians can't win this match. They must do more training for next group matches. Kettler, are you there, Kettler? Kettler got some problems. Yep. Still we are watching a paused game. Scores 8-0. Italians, easy game. I thought this game could be more hard. Some Italians forwards scored the forgot himself on the back pole for score, and I can't see do any save to perfect shoot. Really, I can't see do any perfect shoot. It was easy shoots. And Italians players trained more skills. Some players triad Morsikis turned around its own axis, and some Moldovians players, exactly Kettler's, thought is good, but Moldovians can't do what he wants on this match for today. Still, some players spamming on chat. When will we start? I don't know. Yep, starting match, nice. Again, starting match from Moldovians. Leto spamming on online, on corner, and now down corner. Coco couldn't pass to in France. Leto couldn't shoot. Rafi will shoot. Yep, unsuccess shoot. Kettler trains keys. Rafi pass, assist, and slow score it. It's 9 goal for Italians. They found 9 goal in this match. Kettler, Rafi with back. No, they shoot at the next. Enrio, now ball on the Enrio. Pass to slow. Enrio again. Enrio play more safe. Rafi rocket to next. Yep. Leto control on the Leto. Nice pass. Rafi blocking the Unsamek. Leto want to learn which goalkeeper dams. Moore spamming. Moore and slow spamming in the center. Now ball under Enrio. Enrio losing ball. Kettler pass. Random pass. Kettler back pass. A nice back pass. Kokoş couldn't score. No will at the time. Overtimes. No. Yep. GG. Yep. Really GG. It was easy match for Italians. Italians 9, Moldovians 0. Thanks for watching me. I am Halilovic. Thanks for watching me. See you on.